be like if you couldn't just come to a game and drop hundreds of dollars, turn all the cards right away? So we explicitly prevented that in Marvel Snap. You can't just come day one and buy as many boosters as you want to get all the cards in the game. Instead, we wanted to make it a fun journey where you're slowly experiencing new cards and earning them over time. You can speed up the process by spending money, but you can't shortcut it. You have to collect all the cards by putting in the work and playing games and earning boosters and upgrading your cards to unlock new ones. It's such a...
Slobber. Blast.